you will be able to buy one, but not from BMW. After coming out with a matching mountain bike for the new X3, BMW is now introducing another two-wheeled, human-powered form of transportation with electric drive. This time around, it's a kick scooter from the BMW Motorrad division and was developed in collaboration with ZEG, the company known for the Kettler brand, from where you'll actually buy the X2City since it won't be available through the Motorrad dealer network. Kettler is going to be responsible for servicing and warranty processing as well. While the final price tag has not been set in stone, BMW Motorrad says it will cost less than 2,500 euros, about $2,850, when it will go on sale towards the end of the year. In return, you'll receive a kick scooter that weighs 20 kilograms, 44 pounds, and is equipped with a foldable steering unit, which will prove quite handy whenever you will want to store it in the trunk of your car. A BMW, of course. Details about the exact dimensions have not been released, but we do know for sure it's even smaller than a foldable bicycle. The X2City's highlight is represented by a brushless hub motor powering the rear wheel.